with a belly on.
Ladies and gentlemen, this contest is for the Intercontinental Championship. It is scheduled for one fall. Approaching the ring area, the challenger from Hawaii, weighing 237 pounds, Ricky the Dragon.
What an ovation for the Dragon! Whoa, baby! Does he ever have the fans apart?
And his opponent, coming towards the ring area, led by his manager, Colonel Jimmy Hart, from Memphis, Tennessee, weighing 248 pounds, the Intercontinental Heavyweight Champion, the Honky Tonk Man.
Honky Tonk Man, wait a minute, look there, at ringside. Honky Tonk with his whole entourage.
He's brought his Survivor Series team with him.
He certainly has. Hercules Hernandez, Big Cowboy Rod Bass, King is out there, Danny Davis. Whoa, where's the Dragon going?
Apparently it's too much of a sight out for the Dragon. He took off. He must not want that Intercontinental title that bad.
Well, let me ask you, I mean, would you stand out there with all the... Whoa, wait a minute! Here's the Macho Man. The match starts. Here's Hacksaw Jim Duggan, Jake the Snake, the Barber, Brutus Beefcake. Who can play that game, Jesse?
Well, we could end up with the Survivor Series erupting early right here.
What a chop by the Dragon. Honky Tonk takes a shot from the Dragon. Another chop, another one. Another one. Wait a minute. Honky Tonk with a nice reversal. Honky Tonk missing with a wild right hand. What a chop again by the Dragon.
Well, so far it's been all the Dragon early in this bout.
Uh-oh.
Whoa. But there, you saw Steamboat make a cardinal mistake. He dropped his head down. He didn't watch the Honky Tonk Man, and Honky was able to drop that elbow on him.
Listen, I don't deny the Honky Tonk Man is one of the great competitors. The way he goes about everything.
Hey, all I'm saying is Steamboat made a major mistake there in dropping his head down and not watching it.
Maybe made a mistake, but the match is far from being over, Jesse. When you have two competitors...
Whoa! Don't go out there! He better not go out there! What a maneuver by the Dragon! Dropkick! Honky over the top! And who's out there with him? Ah, yeah!
Hey, what's Savage doing up on the apron?
Okay, what? New champion! Oh, cover! Oh, my! Look at this, the Dragon
is going to the top.
Yes, he is, all the way up to the top now.
Oh, here we go.
Oh, two and three.
Oh, no, it's just two.
Wow, close. Well, that was about two and three quarters.
Nice reversal, but look at that maneuver. A cover, that'll do it for sure.
Whoa. You gotta hand it to Honky Tonk. He could have been pinned three times already, and he's managed to kick out.
Yeah. Watch this.
Steamboat went to the well once too often.
Beautiful, baby. Beautiful. Yeah.
Honky Tonk Man now. What's the advantage?
And this is where Honky Tonk is good, when the other man is hurt.
The Dragon trying to fight his way out of the corner. And he goes over the rope. It's all over for him. With those monsters out by ringside.
They're not going to interfere.
No, they went big on it.
How are they going to interfere when you got four other ones on the other side of the ring?
They'll find a way. They'll manage.
I just want to see a fair matchup here. Honky Tonk with a right hand.
You know, I think they got you and Bruno psyched out.
Whoa! So close. Honky Tonk looking with disdain a moment ago. Thought he had the Dragon. Dragon rips him up in a small package. That'll do it.
Oh, what a beautiful short elbow there by the Honky Tonk Man.
I'll grant you that.
Caught Steamboat flush on the jaw and dazed him.
Is this smart, not Jesse, what Honky Tonk is doing?
No, it's not. No, it's not. He should have followed it up immediately.
Honky Tonk showboating to make
up. But you know, sometimes your adrenaline gets the best of you in there.
Shake right a roll coming at you, maybe.
If he gets this, it's over.
Here's a...
Wait a minute.
Going over for Jake the Snake. Scissors about 9 feet long. The Macho Man with leveling in his hand. On a Honky Tonk Man, let's get the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, the referee has disqualified both men. A double disqualification.
I don't know about that.
I do. Turned into total chaos. What else are you going to do?
Yeah, Dragon. Well, who came into the ring first, I wonder?
Jake the Snake, the initial move.
No, it was Davis. Davis is the first guy who came in the ring.
Let's go back and take a look. Maybe we can pick it up.
Yeah, maybe we will pick it up. I hope that you can see it. Here we go. He's getting ready for Shake, Rattle, and Roll, okay? I think at this point...
And there you see. You see Jake the Snake. Jake the Stick trying to crawl in the ring.
He was
trying to slither into that ring.
Nah, he just said something. But look at this now. Here's Davis coming in the ring and hitting Steamboat from the back.
Macho Man takes care of Davis, and then it all broke loose in the ring.